ஸ்ரீ குருவியோ நமக. குவஸ்டின் நம்பர் 13. சாண்ட் இஸ் போரிங் ஃப்ரம் அ பைப் அட் த ரேட் ஆஃப் 12 சென்டிமீட்டர் கியூப் பர் செகண்ட். த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு கன்வெர்ட் இன் டு த டெரிவேட்டிவ் ஃபார்மேட், ரைட்? த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் வாட் இட் டெல்ஸ் யூ? Volume. They are discussing the volume because centimeter cube is given. Now I am going to give a solution. Given dv by dt equal to 12 centimeter cube per second, right? Next. Come to the next statement. The height of the cone always, the height of the cone always 1/6 of the radius of the base. That means what it is given? Height is equal to 1/6 radius. That is 1/3. 1/4 means how will you write? 1/4, 1/3, 1/2 means how will you write? 1/2, which implies R is equal to 6H, which implies R equal to 6H. Now, what they are expecting in the question? Height of the sand cone increasing. Height of the sand cone increasing at the rate. Means what they are expecting? What they are expecting? To find? Tell me. Very good. dH by dt. dH by dt, right? What are the things we want? Everything we have to bring it, we have to transfer from the question, then we will move to the solution, right? Now you see, they are discussing the volume. What is the volume of a cone? Here the solid figure they described as cone. So volume of a cone equal to, volume of a cone equal to 1/3 pi r square into h, right? Volume of a cube. Here it is a cubic units in general, right? Cubic units. Now we come to the question. Volume equal to simple form 1/3 pi r square h. Now we are going to differentiate with respect to time. Differentiate with respect to time on both the sides. So how it will act, the V you see, and how it will act the H, because we want to find dH by dt. Now you see dV by dt, the left hand side equal to, before that what do you have to do? Here two variables are there, r square h, that you converted into a single variable. That means r can be replaced by 6h, right? R can be replaced by 6h. That means what is the volume? Which implies volume equal to, which implies volume equal to 1/3 pi. R can be replaced by 6H, the whole square into H. Now what it is? 1/3 pi. 6H the whole square means 36H square into H. 36H square into H means that is 36H cube, right? Now we are going to differentiate with respect to time on both the sides. 1/3 pi, that is constant, you keep as such. The same way 36 also a constant, you keep as such. H cube only you are going to differentiate using the derivative of x power n, which is equal to n into x power n minus 1. Now how the H cube will be act here? 3 into H square into dH by dt, because you are differentiating with respect to time on both the sides. Now you see 3 cancel, which is equal to 36 pi. Volume is given as what? Volume given as 12 equal to 36 pi. H is given as 4, so 4 square into dH by dt. See, in between equal symbol is there. So if the numbers are divided by the same number, you can cancel. See here, 12. 12 ones are 12. 12 threes are 36. Right. Now, 1 equal to 3 into 16, that is 4 square, dH by dt. What it is? Which implies 1 equal to 48 dH by dt. Now, dH by dt equal to 1 by the 48. When you shift to the opposite, it will act as a division. 1 by 18. See here, pi is there. Pi you have to include. You don't forget to put pi. 1 by 48 pi. 1 by 48 pi. 1 by 48 pi. Here, height, so centimeter per second. Right, centimeter per second. Now you see at the end. Therefore, height increases. Height increases at the rate of. At the rate of how much? At the rate of 1 by 48 pi centimeter per second. See, again I will say, teach the sum. You have to listen carefully. What are the things given from the given in the question? You have to read once again. Sand is pouring from a pipe at the rate of 12 centimeter cube per second. So how I modified the things in the form of derivative, you see dv by dt equal to 12 centimeter cube per second. Then height of the cone is 1/6 of the radius. So height equal to 1 by 6 r. Then r equal to 6h. They are expecting to find dh by dt. Then they are discussing the solid figure as cone. So volume of a cone equal to, you recall the formula, 1 by 3 pi r square h. Here right hand side two variables are there that I'm going to convert into a single variable. That means the differentiation is easy. V equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. R can be replaced by 6h the whole square. Then it becomes 36h square into h. Here you are applying the law of exponent, a square, a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus 1, that I used here. That's why I arrived h cube. Now I am going to differentiate with respect to t on both the sides. dv by dt equal to 1 by 3 pi 36. H cube, when you differentiate, what it will get? What you will get? 3 h square into dh by dt. Then dv by dt is given in the question as 12. So 12 equal to 36 pi 64, height equal to 4. So that is 4 square dh by dt. 12 ones are, 12 threes are in between equal. If the numbers are divisible by the same number, you can cancel. Now you see 1 equal to 3 into height can be replaced by the value of 4. So 4 square can be written as 16, 16 pi dh by dt. Then 1 equal to 16 threes are 48 dh by dt pi. Next, dh by dt equal to 1 by 48 pi. Here height is the unit. They described the volume in terms of centimeter cube. So you written as centimeter per second. Height increases at the rate of 48 pi centimeter per second. We will move to the next.